College football, it's homecoming week for ISU. Saturday, the Sycamores host Missouri State. ISU has won two straight in this series, and a third straight win should happen if the defense keeps playing the way they have all season long. The Sycamores D is number two in the FCS, allowing just 12.2 points per game.
We never please. I mean, we always got to have our high expectation each game week. You know, we plan to shut each team out. You know, we try to be the number one defense in the nation.
Well, we have a lot to still prove. I mean, we've got a lot of things we're still trying to make sure that we fix and get better at every day. And, you know, we're not where we want to be, but we're heading in that direction.